didn't come to fruition. She's got a pink Volkswagen and a husband that went to Princeton. She's not your normal mom. She likes to sing along to punk rock songs. She doesn't sleep so good anymore, but she's still smiling. Her anxiety is a bitch, and there's no denying that she's overwhelmed, just not herself. So